claps hands in a communion so sublime.
Don't fight the feeling.